Hello, class of 2022 Eagles and Eagle families. As the proud principal of St. Lucie West Centennial High School, I am honored to be on the journey to graduation with you. While the past few years has given us many challenges and unforeseen circumstances, we have learned that perseverance is the key to reaching our goal. Reaching our goals is what puts us on the path to success. Today, as you accept your Flight of the Eagle pin, we hope that you know that the faculty, students, and staff of St. Lucie West Centennial High School are here to support you, guide you, and help you to achieve your goals. Wear the pin with pride, knowing that your journey in high school is only the beginning of your path. As we have learned over the last few years, life can be unpredictable and present us with many trials and tribulations we never knew were possible. What is possible, however, is how we as individuals handle these challenges. As the soon-to-be graduating class of 2022, you have proven that you can rise above, and accepting your diploma is within your reach. Continue to fly, Eagles. The finish line is near. I look forward to seeing you all at graduation.
Harry, come. Ready, come. Forward, work. Left, right, left. Hard, hard, hard. Colors, halt. Present, code. I
pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands. One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Harry, come. Ready, cut. Mark, tuck. March. Up, tuck, up.
Flight of the Eagle ceremony is a St. Lucie West Centennial High School tradition where seniors commit to both themselves and their families that they have dedicated themselves to successfully graduate from high school. While the end of your journey is soon to be over, it is not over yet. By accepting your senior pin, it will serve as both a reminder and a symbol of the hard work and effort you are currently putting in and will continue to until your diploma has been awarded. The proud adults at St. Lucie West Centennial High School are committed to helping you on your journey when you are in need and supporting you on your road to graduation. As you and your families recite the student and parent pledges, think about the words you're saying, follow them, live by them, and they will guide you towards your diploma. The finish line is near.
Today, as I take the Flight of the Eagle,
I pledge to myself, my family, and my school that I will graduate in May.
I've worked hard for this accomplishment and still have goals to achieve while I'm in school.
I am dedicated and committed to earning my diploma and moving on toward a successful life.
I'm a proud St. Lucie West Centennial student, class of 2022.
The vision is clear.
Greetings, class of 2022, and congratulations. High school is such a pivotal part in our lives, and I'm so glad that I've had the opportunity to experience it with you all. We stand here on the precipice of our future. It's no longer a distant reality. It begins here. It begins today. We started high school off as children, but we're leaving here as adults, and we've been fortunate enough to complete basic education that will serve as the platform we use to take flight into our very near futures. Whether that be going into the military, taking a gap year, going to a college or university, or even going straight into the workforce. Each of us will travel our own unique path, and the lessons that we have learned throughout high school contribute to that. High school also gave us the opportunity to find ourselves. It showed us just how hardworking, dedicated, and strong we truly are. Furthermore, high school allowed us as students and friends to make many connections and memories together. Some good and some bad, most of which we could look back upon and laugh at. We've been through so many things these past 4 years, and more specifically these past 2 years, and we've often clashed over what some may call trivial situations. And despite that, we never hesitated to have each other's backs. We always encouraged each other and always picked each other up when we were down. And I consider myself lucky to be a part of the strong bond that we have created as class of 2022. Up until recently, I felt apprehensive whenever I thought of finishing school and starting this new chapter of life. But standing here today, going through senior year with each and every one of you, I am filled with excitement to venture into another world and offer all I have. And I'm counting on seeing all of you conquer life in your own fantastic way. Again, congratulations, and I hope to see you all bright and early Tuesday, May 24th, 2022. Let's take flight.